Welcome back, guys. So today I'm going to tell you how can we create a multi-step form using Elementor Pro. So let me show you. I have created a form. So let me show you. That's how we will continue with this video. So here is the form. You can see we have three steps here. Let me fill the details here. Let me fill my name, Nazir Ahmed, and my email. Let me insert my email here, and then let me insert my phone. Then I will click on next. So now you can see the website tab. So step one is filled. Now I will choose this one. And then I will click on next. Third step. So if you are providing services of WordPress, so you can create this kind of form or any business you are in. So if you want to create a multi-step form, so you can create it like this. Then click on send. You want to go to previous, if next, and then you will click on send. So now your submission was successful. So let me show you how can we create this multi-step form. So I will just remove this form, and then I will insert it same here. Let me show you here. So I will go back here, and here let me remove this form from here, and I will insert it same here. So then just go to your widget section here, just search for form. Here you can see the form, just drag and drop it here. So now here you can see we have the first step, contact info. So I will just keep this one as it is, and name, email, message. So I will go to name here, and here I will go to tab, and I will scroll down. I will choose this step here. You see now this step. So it is labeled as name. I will go back here, and I will copy this contact info, and I will paste it. You can see we have this contact info, and here we have the details: full name, email, and full name. Let me remove the label. Here, let me insert full name, and here email. Let me remove the email here, and then here let me choose the telephone. Here is TEL telephone, and then let me insert here phone number. So this is our first step. So then I will copy this and just go back here, and I will here choose this step again, and then I will name it here. You can see let me fill this one again with quick examples, and let me insert. So now we have the website tab. So now let me copy this here, website tab here, and let me insert this. So now you can see here website tab, and copy this again and again here. Just choose here radio section. Here you can see we have the radio section. Here we have the website tab, the label is website tab, and then here copy these, and now I will insert it here. Now we have this, and now here the column width I will make it 50, so it's not showing here. I will show you once I complete this. So then same as it is. If you want to make it inline list, you can. If you want to click on required, so it should be required here, and then I'll just copy it again. Here you can see design type, I will copy this, go back here, and here write design type, and here I will copy this and I will insert it here, and then same as it is 50%, so it will be shown 50% here and 50% here, same as it is. And then on the step 3, let me move from here, and step 3 we have the content, so we have the number of pages here, and let me copy this and let me choose from here step 3. And now here the label is number of pages, and we have this step 3, so you can see here we have this step 3. So now copy this and here choose radio, and let me go back, and here let me choose content same as it is with the previous section. Let me go back and let me copy this quickly and without wasting your time. Here we have the content at 50%. Let me just copy this again, and we have the number of posts. Let me copy this quickly. We have number of posts, and we have this section, and here it is. And let me copy. First, then let me click on publish, and let me go back. So style will be changed. So I will give it a style after that. So now you can see we have the contact info. For example, let me fill it again, and let me insert this again. So here, let me go back. So now you can see the style is quite changed, but there is, but we have the multi-step form here. So now you can see, and you can click on submit. Let me go back and let me give it a style. Just go to style tab, and here on the field section, let me give it something like this. So you can see the color here. Let me go to the buttons, and let me add the background color like this. The text, let me make it black, and here the previous button, let me make the previous button same as it is, and let me add this one. So hover, let me click here again, and same as it is. And you can see the steps, so it's like green. So we will make it like this. Active, I will make it same as it is. Completed, I will make it as it is, and I will click on publish. And here I will just again insert something here. Let me insert my name here, and let me insert email, for example any email, and let me insert this. So now you can see it's filled like this, so you can see the colors here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, so you can ask in the comment section. Kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. So if you need an Elementor Pro, so I will just insert my link in the description, so you can buy it from there, so I will get some commission. So thank you so much for watching this video.